Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Brethren, I want to appreciate this good God who showed me mercy this month and blessed me. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It happened that last 2 weeks, we had a program at Ikorodu. Title, It Is Time for God to Bless Me. Then we went to that crusade and pastor prayed for us and declared us blessed. And say from this day, that day, that God will bless us. And we said amen. So after the crusade, he came back. We came back around 9 o'clock. So when I get home, my little baby ran to me when I was about to enter the house and whispered something in my ear. I ran after her. And as we are about to enter my house, choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This God of choosing is so great.
He's so great.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
So what happened before that crusade? There's the mocking here and there. But this particular one in my yard, a lady that were mocking me and calling me poor people, choosing people, poor people, hungry people. So he was mocking me. Even last month, every time like that, we just, not that we are having quarreling, we just come and mock me with her group and go. So it happened that Wednesday night before that crusade, he come back in the night and started again and mocking me and mocking me. Then after that, that night passed, Thursday, Friday, we go to the crusade. So coming back that night, so entering my house, brethren, behold what I saw. Because before that time, we are living in a two-room apartment, but in our sitting room, nothing there. No fan, no television, no nothing, no chair. This place is just empty. We just sit on the floor. That is how we are living there. Not even key. We don't have even a key in our house. We just jam it and go and come back. The only key we have there is an enemy submitted apron we put on our net. That's how we are living there, going to 3 years now. So coming back that crusade, brethren, what I saw, God of choosing beautify my home with a beautiful chair.
Power.
Beautiful chair.
Power.
Oh, God. So it did not end there. So within that week, brethren, before you know it, new fan of 15,000 naira.
Power.
Before you know it, brethren, cable arrived. Before you know it, a plasma television arrived.
Hey, God on Tuesday.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You see, when this plasma television arrived, there was about to recover from the chair, from the new thing that we are, and this plasma television arrived. You know, they were about to recover from that one. Cable arrived. So when they believe what is happening is, when the people that we fix, the thing happened the same day. When the people that we fix the plasma and the cable, some are walking inside, some are walking outside. So the thing attracted people's attention.
Hey!
And
Just
in praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
So they fixed the thing and the thing started working immediately. By this time, all of them were their mouth to seal up because the thing was so fresh. It mocked me about, it was not reached 2 days because it was night Wednesday and this thing were happening from Friday. Between that week, this thing, before you know it, the house was repainted, the curtain changed. That one put her off because God of truth changed everything, including curtains, and everywhere become new as a new house.
Power!
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So, brethren, I want you to follow me and appreciate this good God. He was so good to me. He showed me mercy.
Chosen, you and me will be forever and evermore. Chosen, I will be forever and evermore. Chosen, I will be forever and evermore. Chosen, you and me will be forever.
Nevermore.
Clap unto this great God of the chosen. He is the man of war. God of the chosen. God of the pastor of chosen. Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So, God of chosen did not end there. Today, they have given her quit notice. So I thank God that he delayed that acquitting notice so that you will not get away with the mockery. So it's going away now with my testimony. Anywhere you go, you know that God has chosen answers prayer. Power. So he has already started packing out.
Power.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So I thank God for that miracle.
Thank you, Father.
And also, God.
Let us rejoice with our sister again. You are mocking a chosen. You are making his or her miracle to come very, very fast. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. So even God is changing, including key. We don't have key now. There's key there, good key. If you are going out now, we padlock my house. So I give God the glory. She was still operating in old television, hunchback television. But God has given me
black and white. Black and white.
Yes, for hunchback, big one.
Now,
he was operating, still operating in Go TV, but me, big cable. Only my antenna are standing bold.
Power.
The platform in that yard.
Power. Just be a chosen and move higher. On the higher level. On the higher level. Chosen is on the higher level. Be a chosen. I'm move higher, be a chosen, oh, I'm move I say be a chosen,
I'm move
brethren, be a chosen, oh,
I'm move
higher, be a chosen,
I'm move higher.
Clap unto God and appreciate. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of choosing. Thank
choosing, you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So I thank God for that miracle. And again, God of choosing favor me with 5,000 naira.
Thank
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, thank Father. You,
Lord. Thank you. I have more testimony about this one. God, I say, let me come and testify.
It's so sweet.
Come and praise
it's,
the Lord.
It's so sweet.
Thank
you,
God.
Father. Thank you,
praise
God.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
For my pastor, Daddy, I love you. I love my mommy. I love the entire family. I pray for heaven at last. For you and for all the chosen member and me and my family, heaven at last. Praise God.
Hallelujah. Clap unto God again.